What's up, y'all people? I'm back with another awesome Mafia City video. And guys, today I'm going to tell you the right way to train your troops. Training troops are very important in Mafia City. If you're playing this game for killing Stud Force or for attacking or whatever reason, you need to have a lot of troops in your mansion. And guys, today I'm going to show you how you need to train your troops and why a lot of people are doing it wrong. So watch this video until the end, guys. But before this, as you all know, it's shoutout time. And today's shoutout goes to O'Neill Valentine, who's writing to me, love all your videos, it's helping me a lot. So O'Neill Valentine, shoutout to you my brother, keep grinding, keep playing and you will become a Mafia City god. So guys, if you want me to give you a shoutout like O'Neill Valentine, all you need to do is to be a subscriber of this channel, comment in this video guys, and I'm going to pick up a random comment from this video and give it a shoutout. That's how I do my invite every video, so make sure to have a subscribe if you are new to this channel. So now let's talk about the training troops part, what I'm going to talk. So guys, now I'm going to show you how much amount of time it's going to take me to train my troops. As you can see, I will quickly go and train my bulker. You can see the amount of time it's going to take to train my bulker is 2 days. So basically, if you want to train your troops every day, then means that you need to speed up your troops every day to train them, because you cannot finish your training of your bulker in every day. So it's going to take 2 days to finish my bulker, and it's all same with my biker too. This is same for every mansion who have like T10, who have high training capacity and all. So going to take a lot of time to train them, and you need to use speed up almost every day to finish your training. And that's guys, I don't like to do at all. So what I do is guys, that I'm not going to train this full 3800 troops like bulker every day and you speed up every day. So guys, what I do is I don't train my 3800 bulker every day and speed up them every day. I save my speed up for a day like power increasing event or training troops event in daily crime wave. I save my speed up for that event. And guys, what I do every day to train them is I'm not going to train the full amount of bulker. So I'm going to train a little bit of them, like that going to finish in like 1 day. So guys, this is what I'm going to do with my every troops, except guys vehicle. The thing is vehicle guys, I want to train a lot of vehicles, and vehicles are literally not very important for me. I make a previous video how to kill your troops in governor. So vehicle guys, I only train to kill them every month in governor. So for shooter, biker and bulker guys, you need to train them literally every day, so that you are going to save up a lot of speed ups, and guys, you can train them every day. I'm going to show you another benefit of this guys. The another benefit is this guys, that when you do your daily mission task, there is a task to train your troops bulker, biker and shooter and vehicle. So if you will do like this, you no need to use your speed up every day to finish your daily task. So this is the another benefit of this guys, and you save a lot of speed up and you can use them in one time in an event and get some good reward. That's how I do guys, and that's how you all should do if you are going to train them every day. Not going to use your speed up, use your speed up in an event and get some reward. And this is for basically for all T10, T11, T12 people. So this is how you need to do. And if you are wondering, then I can train them in 1 day, I don't need to decrease the capacity. So guys, that means that you are good to go right now. But when you go to T10 guys, it's basically start to increase more and more. So I max out my training capacity and all of my clubs are elite one. So that's why guys, I have a very high training capacity and it takes really lot of time to train them. So that's how I'm doing every day to deal with this daily task and train them every day. And that's how I save a lot of speed up for events. That was the video guys. If you enjoyed that video, then make sure to give this video a like guys, because like help a lot. It helped with algorithm. And guys, I will be back tomorrow with another awesome Mafia City video. Until then guys, take care, stay safe, peace.